listen, baby. Ain't no mountain high, ain't no valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby.
If you need me, call me, no matter where you are, no matter how far.
Don't worry, baby.
Good morning, everyone. I'm sending you this message just to wish you a happy day and let you know how much we all miss you and that we look forward to the day that you will be back at school and we can all be together. I know this seems like it's lasting a very long time, but it will be over soon. And then we will go back to school and be together and everything will be well. And know until that day happens that we're thinking of you every day and that we wish you all well, and we want you all to stay safe and stay healthy. Goodbye.
Good morning, boys and girls. This is Mrs. Axe, and this is Max, and this is Jeff, and we're just here to tell you how much we miss you, and we're hoping you're staying safe, and that you're doing lots of good learning at home, and we love you, and we miss you.
Hi everyone, it's Miss Karenna here. I miss you all so much. I hope that you are finding fun things to do at home, and I'm thinking of you and excited to see you. If you need anything from me, if you want to check in, come check out Miss Karenna's and Miss Joy's Google Classroom, and we're here for you guys. Bye.
Hi Thomas Page community, I just wanted to send this message and say that I miss everyone so much, and I miss being at school, but I know that we'll all get through this, and I hope you're happy and healthy and safe at home, and I just wanted to introduce you to my best friend, this is Loki. Alright, bye!
Hello Tigers, in this strange time I want to let you know two messages. One, I miss you all a lot, and two, expect a lot of hugs when school begins again. Bye!
To all my Thomas Page Tigers, whether you're currently in my class, maybe you have been in the past, maybe you will eventually, and all of your families or any of the kids that I see walking around campus, I just want you to know how much I miss you. And I miss your hugs and your smiles. I miss your energy that light up the classroom and light up the campus every day. I'm so incredibly proud of each and every one of you, with how quickly you've been learning this online classroom thing and this whole virtual learning. It's all new and you're tackling it and doing a great job, and I'm so impressed.
Hello, Thomas Page Tigers. I wanted to tell you that I miss you very much. I hope that you're healthy, safe, and spending quality time with your family. I'm sending you big hugs from far away. I hope to see you real soon. Take care.
Hola, Tomás Page Tigres. Solo quería decirte que te extraño muchísimo. Espero que estén saludables, seguros y pasando tiempo calidad con su familia. Te estoy enviando abrazos grandes desde lejos. Espero verles muy pronto. Cuídense.
Yo te amo y te amo. Puedo evitar que aunque quiera y que ruegue.
I just wanted to say hi. I hope to see you soon. And I wanted you guys to say hi to my kids. They've been keeping me company while I miss you guys.
Hi.
Okay. Have a good one. Bye, guys.
Hey, Tigers. Missing you guys. Hope everyone's hanging in there, making the most of the situation, the best of your abilities. Look forward to seeing everybody. Miss you guys. And we'll all get back to work soon. All right.
Hi, sixth graders. I really miss you guys. The only good thing about this is that I've got to spend a lot more time with my kids. And I think they really appreciate it.
You need to take her back.
She keeps making us do word sims.
Aww.
And what is this paragraph format she keeps talking about?
Miss you.
Hello and good morning, Thomas Page Academy.
This is your friendly school counselor, Mrs. Joy. Missing you all and seeing your bright, shiny faces at school. But sending you lots of love and hugs out here from my home in the woods. And feel free to reach out if you need any support. And otherwise, have a wonderful day.
I just want to say how much I miss you. I hope you guys are all staying safe and healthy, and I can't wait until we can all be at school together again.
Hey TPA Tigers, I just want to let you know I miss you, I'm thinking about you, and I can't wait till we can all be together at school again. Keep up the great work with distance learning. Take care.
Hey Thomas Page students, it's Mrs. G here. Just want to say I miss you all, I miss your smiling, beautiful faces, and I can't wait to reconnect when we start school again. I hope you're all staying safe and enjoying the time that you have spent with your family. We'll talk to you later. Bye.
It's just not the same without you. We miss you. We hope you stay happy, healthy, and safe, and we'll see you in the fall.
Hi, everybody at TPA. I miss you guys, and I just wanted to say hello. And even though we are all apart right now, I hope you're all staying safe and healthy and doing all your work online. And guess what? Pretty soon this is going to be over, and we'll all be back at school again. I miss you. Bye.
Hi TPA Tigers, Mrs. Anderson here. I just want to say that I miss you all. I hope you're all staying safe and healthy, and I hope to see you soon.
Hey Thomas Page Academy, hope everyone's staying home, staying safe, get some quality time with family. Chaco and I right now are trying to get our outside time in, enjoy some of the fresh air. He likes all the grass, running around in that. It's not really my thing. Can't wait to see everyone again.
Hi Thomas Page Tigers, it's Mrs. Miller here. I just want to tell you guys that I miss you. I'm proud of all the work you're doing. I miss doing my accents for you because I'm totally good at accents. And I'm thinking about you and I hope we can all get together soon. Take care, y'all. Bye.
It's Jenny. And I'm home like everybody else is, and I hope that you are healthy and safe, and can't wait to see everybody when the new school year starts.
Hi guys, I miss you guys. Wish we could all be there right now, but you know we can't, so we will be as soon as we can. All this is going to be over. It's going to be okay. We're going to keep washing our hands, covering our faces. When we go out, don't go out. If you have to go out, stand away from people. If not, stay home. The more we stay home, the quicker this is all going to be over. And we can all go back to school and doing what we like to do and all that stuff.
Hi, guys. Say hi to Daisy. Hi, friends. So we're going through some uncertain times right now, and it can be a little scary. I know I'm feeling a lot of different emotions. But the biggest one is that I miss you guys all so much. And I just want you to remember that I am still your teacher. We are still a school family. And that is something that will never change. I can't wait to get back and see your smiling faces again. Stay safe and healthy, okay? Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Hi, I'm Mrs. Rarisich. I teach 7th grade English and History. I'm sitting here with my cat, Cat Bella. We got her from a family who couldn't keep her, so she's sitting here with us today. We're inside, so we are hanging out with all of our animals at my house. The dog likes to hang out with the cats. The cats do not like to hang out with the dog at all. I hope everyone is having a good time, even though you are stuck inside your homes. But that is okay. And I hope that getting your work done is not too hard for everybody, even though it is very different. It feels very different for us teachers, too.
If you feel like a room without a roof, because I'm happy. Clap along if you feel like happiness is the truth.
Hi there, Thomas Page Tigers. This is Mr. Johnson here. And I just wanted to let you all know that me and all the other teachers, all the adults at school, Miss Lopez, Miss Broden, We hope you and your families are safe and happy. We hope everyone's doing well. Just want to say that we all miss you. We wish we could see you at school and do all the things we enjoyed at school. And I just want you to know that all of you are loved and you're cared for by everyone at school, everyone in the community. We hope to see everyone soon.
Hey everybody, Thomas Page. I really miss all you guys. It's not the same without you. I can't wait to see you all. Really, really miss you guys. Hope to see you soon.
Hi TPA community. This is Nurse Tessa and this is my dog Winnie. We just wanted to say hi. We miss you guys. And we hope you all stay safe and healthy and happy until we get to see you again. See you soon.
Hi everybody. Hope you are all well. I miss you guys. I hope you have a great summer. And to the eighth graders that are moving on to high school, good luck. I wish you well. Bye.
Paige Tigers, this is Miss Sullivan. And just wanted to let you know how much I miss you guys and what a great job you guys are doing working on Google Classroom. And I can't wait to see everyone in the future. Go Thomas Page Tigers!
Hello Thomas Page Tigers. I just want to take some time to say hello to you and tell you that I miss seeing all of you. I miss helping you out in the office with your scrapes, your bruises, your bloody noses, and of course all the other fun things that go around Thomas Page. I truly hope that we do meet again. And I hope that this message finds you well. Please take care.
Hi, Thomas Page Tigers. It's Ms. Winship here, and I want to let you know that I'm thinking of you, and I'm sorry that you are stuck inside learning on the computer. I'm sorry that I'm stuck inside learning on the computer. I hope that you take this time to get outdoors if you can and watch things grow. Spring is an amazing time to start a garden. And just observe nature.
Hi everyone.
Everyone, this is Miss King. I sure do miss seeing all of you on campus and I'm hoping to find all of you healthy and safe. I'm looking forward to the day we can see each other again.
Hi Thomas Page students. How is everybody? I miss you guys. I can't wait to see everybody. Have a great day. It's really nice and sunny outside today. Bye.
Hi, Tigers. I hope you are all able to go outside, enjoy this beautiful weather, go on some walks. Know that I miss you, and I can't wait to see you.
Hey, everybody. Thomas Page. Coach Sherman here. Miss you all. Can't wait to see you guys again after all this craziness is over. Not much has changed here. But anyways, see you guys soon.
Hi, Thomas Page. I've been spending a lot of time with my new pups, but I miss playing monkey with the kindergartners and going into your classes and all my groups and just hearing about you and your family. I love all the online work that you've been doing. Keep it up, get exercise, and I miss you, and we're still here for you. Bye.
The most important thing is please to take care of yourself and your family. Know that the teachers at TPA are thinking about you and care for you very much. And if you need to, use your breathing tool. Do you remember that? So if you're feeling stressed or frustrated, just stop for a minute, take a breath in, hold it, and let it out. I can't wait to see all of you as soon as school starts again. I'll be waiting for you. Warm hugs. Bye-bye.
Hey Tigers, Ms. Broden here. I want you to meet my son, Ace. He's learning at home too, just like you are. We really hope that you've enjoyed this video and that you know how much we love you and how much we're thinking about you. We can't wait to be all together again sometime soon. For now, while we're doing distance learning and staying at home, take care of yourselves. Take care of your families. Know that we're thinking about you so much. We can't wait to see you. Big hugs. Go Tigers! Bye.